Hello everyone, Jackez Tits here, I mean Charlie here, going over the probability calculator with you all after the amazing day we had for both stocks. You know, even though the main attraction was AMC at a 95.22% run, we also had GameStop slowly creep up 12%, so yay. Anyways, we're going to take a look at the probability calculator for tomorrow's date only, and I like doing it this way because it seems to have been a lot more accurate. As we all know, yesterday's percentage was like an absurd 99% for AMC. Then we saw an amazing run today. Don't know if that's a coincidence or not. Again, you always take these models, these calculators, stuff like that, with a grain of salt. It's just to get an idea of what the model thinks for tomorrow. So we have the date set for the 3rd, which would be tomorrow. This percentage here is defaulted by the HV 90-day volatility, which is measurement of the stock movement of the last 90 trading days. That's where this number comes from. We're measuring in 3 standard deviations because, as we all know, AMC and GameStop are volatile stocks. Therefore, 3 standard deviations would be an appropriate metric to use in our situation. So looking at the graph here, this is not a projection of the squeeze. I'm not saying in any way that the squeeze is capped at 800. This is only to see the percent chance of an up or down move tomorrow, and that is it. So defaulted on the 3rd, which is tomorrow, without changing anything else, 56.05% chance to make a move up, 43.95% chance to make a move down. Now that should, if we close after hours in the green, that should go up because it's based on the previous day's close. So for our high target, I'm sure 100 is a nice number to use. It would be a great number to go over tomorrow. And look at that, more than a coin flip chance according to this model. I like that. It seems to me that every time this number is in our favor, we've seen runs the following day. And when I first started doing this, I would measure a few weeks out, and it seemed to be a little less accurate. So this way seems to work better. So there you have it, 57.42 in essence for AMC. Now let's take a look at Mr. GameStop over here. All right, so I should say Mrs. GameStop, but you know. So GameStop, we're getting a little bit of mixed signals there. So it's on the contrary for GameStop. It's projecting a downwards move tomorrow over an upwards move. Actually, you know what? I take that back. That's for today's date. So same thing applies for tomorrow. Our defaulted view here, 45.45 above, 54.55 below. We'll have to see if that comes to fruition. Let's go ahead and put a number here. I'd say 300 is a good marker. We saw that we got close to that today and then got shot down almost immediately. So that's really bunched together. So it looks like 23.91 between, 21.69 above, 54.40 below. That's actually the first time I've ever seen a between show up on GameStop. So that's interesting. So there you have it. Take this for what it's worth. Again, yesterday it showed a 99.9% chance for AMC to run today, and sure enough it did. Again, could have been a coincidence. Let's go ahead and see what happens after the market closes after hours and see if these numbers change at all. Have a good one, guys. I don't know about y'all, but I am jacked for tomorrow.